talk about history, right here behind me is the J.W. Cannon House. One of the top industrialists in the whole country lived right here, the founder of Cannon Mills. It's one of the prettiest houses in town. From 1969 to 1994, this house housed Cabarrus Academy, which later became the Cannon School. I taught children right in there how to progress in their public speaking careers. What fun that was. And here it was, right here in my own hometown. Wonderful old home, and I get to enjoy it.